God.
It's too late for drugs now.
It's never too late for drugs.
I want Millie.
Who?
Millie, my best friend. We did everything together. While Millie wasn't always entirely appropriate, she became a wonderful mother. While I was still just an auntie.
Your eggs are ready.
Not according to this.
I didn't have many pictures that Millie wasn't in. She was always there.
I miss you already.
The lump is malignant.
Hey, what are you up to at lunchtime?
Is everything okay?
I have to have chemo, like, straight away.
Well, is it contained in my body? Yes.
Oh, Jesus.
Jess, this is Nurse Sam. Nurse Sam, this is Jess, my elderly companion.
That is a big prick.
I'm going to look like a mutant. Who's going to give a shit about me then?
Me.
Colour?
Something that matches.
Upstairs or downstairs?
Oh, my God!
Jess, you should tell her.
I just don't want to rub it in that my life is great right now.
I know everyone's enjoying this expensive meal whilst looking at my wig. No, I'm not dead yet, so let's drink to that.
Wait.
Driver, take us here, please.
This isn't the way home.
Think of it as an adventure.
Why do you suck me into this shit?
The sun is always there to shine. The clouds don't own the sky.
Mum, I'm going to give you some new bosoms.
Oh, a bit bigger, please.
Mum!
Come on, Franken Tits. Let's get you bandaged up.
I really want there to be a heaven.
Think they'd let me in there?
Not unless they've lowered the entry requirements.